finished the diagnostics?
I've analyzed 6 of the pod sensor logs. I have 2 left.
We'll get them done. We've had 3 hours. What about the Enterprise sensor logs? They must have recorded how much tetrazine was in the atmosphere. Was the concentration greater than the paragon specified? Was it present at higher altitudes than it was supposed to be?
That's the weird part, sir. The tetrazine levels were less than 3 parts per million. That's half what the protocol specified.
What about the point of ignition?
The flashpoint was directly beneath the shuttle, sir. But it seems to have originated at the starboard plasma duct.
The plasma duct, you're certain, was closed?
Every log on the shuttle indicates that both ducts were sealed and locked.
Then you'd better start re-examining those logs. Because something doesn't add up here. Give me Admiral Forrest.
This is not going to be fun.
Tetrazine.
It's a byproduct of their mining operation. It settles between 45 and 50 kilometers in their atmosphere. Exhaust plasma is about the only thing hot enough to ignite it.
But you said your plasma ducts were closed.
Yes, sir. We're doing everything we can to determine what went wrong. But that's not going to change the fact that there are 3,600 corpses down there.
Continue to analyze your logs. I'm going to call an emergency meeting of the Command Council. You realize they'll undoubtedly bring the Vulcans into this. We'll have to figure out who's going to contact the Paragon homeworld.
That should be my responsibility, sir.
You're right, it should. But let's take this one step at a time.
How do you tell all those families that...
You followed all the protocols that you were given.
We came here to meet these people. To learn something about them, not to kill them.
You followed the protocols. You've got a crew that's going to be looking to you to figure out how to react to all this. Don't let them down. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I'm sorry, John.